Good Friday morning, February 1st. We're into a new month. The moon is shining. Looks like the last quarter. Good morning. I'm here at the nest. Here's a little bit of fog this morning, not much. Quite a bit warmer this morning, 60. Harriet M15 are perched above the nest in the attic branches. I'm zooming in, I know you can't see them, but Harriet's closest to the trunk of the tree. M is above her. It's been quiet since I got here at 6. Okay, we'll wait for it to get a little lighter. That was Mom. Now it's lighter at 6:55. M's moving a little bit. Looks like he's preening. Harriet's just sitting above the nest. Oh, Em's got a pellet. Good job. He got rid of the pellet. Wonder if it landed in the nest. Good morning, vocals. It's stretching her wing. Goes down to the old cam tree. Good, yep. Mom. Good morning, Mom. The babies are quiet today. Good morning. Just stretching. Dad went to another tree. Gonna back up to a PS. Yep. Good morning, little ones. Watching a wood stork. That's a big bird, isn't it? Yeah, you're going to be big like that, too. Yes, for mom. Wingercizing. Go, go, go. Wow, look at you. Look how big your wings are getting. Foggier. Crop drop for M, moving food from his crop to his stomach. I'm looking down at the babies. You two are sure quiet today. There goes him. Oh, into the pond. Did you get anything? Wait for him to come out. And if it eases up. What'd you bring, Dad? goes to the snag. You're doing a good job, Mom. Look how big the baby is next to him.
Video.
Harriet's casting a pellet. Oh boy, that was a big one, Mom. Good job. Look how big he is. Next to M. M just got that fish out of the pasture pond. Don't you be biting at Dad.
Over here?
Dad went to the attic. That's 12. 13's been laying down here. There goes in. Get grasses. We'll watch for him to come back. You can't get over the size of the babies. Here he comes. Come on in. Grasses. Yep. Good job. There goes Harriet. Oh, what you doing there, Mom? Under the nest. Big one, Mom. Em just went to the attic. She wants that pine bough. You're below the nest. Yes, M's in the attic. either eating herself or feeding and eating. Now they're eating. Everybody eat. Vocalizing. Up higher. Well, Harriet took care of what was left of the squirrel, it looks like. Yay, the sun's out and the fog's trying to go away. Let's see how long the sun stays out. Stay out, sun. To an outer branch. See Mom do that? Over by him. And moves to another branch. And Harriet's quiet. All fish in there. Ducks and other wading birds bring eggs on their feet and their feathers.
Okay.
And that's how ponds get fish.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
That's
there goes him. Under the pond again. Oh, maybe grasses. Getting grass. Atta boy. Pull up those grasses. Get a big bunch. Is that a stick? Nope, just grasses. OMGO! Oh boy. Grasses for you guys. More grasses. I don't see Harriet. She snuck out on us. them to the attic. It's in the west pasture. Right there. And one of the snags looking for a stick. There she goes. Good one, Mom. Perfect. Oh, good one, Mom. There she goes. That was M.
Oh, it was, yeah.
Okay, M's in a front pine. There he goes. Come on, you can get something. Boy, good job. Oh, out and around. Up higher, come on. You can do it. Atta boy. Good one. Okay, kids, now you get to see how the adults cooperate. Or don't. Oh, he's on the veranda with the stick again. One of them is. I think so. Whoops. Sort of just hanging there, Em. Mom's still in the nest. Carry it to the veranda. Carefully. And the attic. Maybe he just went. This tree. He's trying out all the trees today. Oh, I bet you gave the birds in there a little scare, didn't you? There he is. Boy. Good job. Stick with moss, I think. I think it was the stick with the moss. Yes, Mom. Come to the attic. There goes here. Hey, girl. Did you get part of it? Froze. Come on, Mom. Good job. Come on, Mom. Come on. Get a girl. Come on. Good one. The west pasture in between the trunks. There goes Harriet. Probably gonna go over by him. Yep. Might be him on the right. I don't really know. The E's probably can't even move in the nest with all the sticks and moss they brought in today already. Fiddling with that other snag again. Putting stuff in the crotch. Okay. you snuck out on me. Oh boy, good skip. I'm not sure. Looks like M. No, that's it. Probably M. He's the one obsessed with the veranda. Up in here. Come on. Got it? Oh, hanging, hanging, hanging. Come on, good job. Good job. Oh my. Harriet to the veranda. In the attic. Go, go, go. Do you have any room left? Go, go, go. Wow, look at you. Look at you. And there goes M. Over to the west pasture. Okay. I hear ya. Them. Atta boy. Another stick for you two. I think. Helping Dad. Old nest over. And to the veranda. And the attic. See how good they do that, you'll be able to someday too. There she goes.
Wow.
He goes. Behind the pines. Oh, I don't see you at all. Must have gone straight southwest. Look at those wingers. Wow.
What? Oh.
There he is. Here he comes. Okay, Dad. With grasses. Boy, what a busy morning you've had already. All four of you. It's 9:15. I'm going to go home now. I love all four of you. Enjoy your day. You were teaching the E's about building a nest, weren't you two? Or you were having a stick contest between the two of you. Em brought a lot of soft nest material too. And there he goes. To the ground. Boy, boy, they're going to be excited when they see that. No room for the kids. Too many sticks. Him to the attic again. Maybe everybody's settled down now. No, the E's are laying down. Okay, you two. Lots of sticks today. And Em got a fish from the pasture pond. You don't miss a thing, do ya? Neither of you. The E's are learning a lot. I love all four of you. You all be safe and be careful. Little ease, you keep practicing wingercizing. Moving stuff around the nest, you'll be excellent nest builders. They must still be full from all the food yesterday because they really haven't eaten much today or asked for much. Bye, Emmers. I'm up. Bye, little ones. Can't wait to come back and see how much you've grown in just another couple of days. Em's looking down at them. Goodbye.